Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again. Yes, today I would like to show and share about how to convert from ladder. It means that convert from the electrical diagram like this to a PLC. Yes, first I would like to introduce some component that we will use for control the one motor. Example, we have a emergency stop for safety. Yes, for safety stop, we can use this one for immediately stop if the machine have problem or some people have problems, so we can push this emergency stop for stop the contactor number one. Okay, and this one for push button stop for stop the motor also mean that we can push this one for stop. Yes, emergency stop is the switch button, sorry, is the switch, and this stop button is contact for stop. Okay, and this is a start button. Yes, we can start this button and let this contactor on. This one have the magnetic coil. Yes, when this one on and let the power circuit from this one on. Yes, and this switch is the overload. Yes, overload relay. We can push if the motor have problem, so this overload will cut the circuit off. For example, when I push start, yes, this contactor is on, and if emergency stop, yes, this one is off. Okay, so this is a concept of electrical drawing or electrical diagram, and I will let convert this one to a PLC to write program on the PLC and let test. Okay, so first let's go to program. This one I use RS Logic 500 for simulation. The program to be the same this one. Yes, so let's open. Yes, and I will choose the RS emulator for simulate this one. So let's go to RS simulator. Yes, yes, and go to RS lineage also here. Yes, I will add new driver for simulation. So let me add the driver for simulation emulator driver for this one, right? Okay, so click here and then add the driver. Example, simulator. Okay, duplicate, you can change to one. Okay, so I will choose this simulator for simulate the PLC. So let's go to add the new project for simulator. Example, I use the CPU, this CPU. Yes, and let's add the IO for simulation. Example, I have one digital input card. accessory. For example, the digital input card. Yes, example 8-bit. I choose this one and one more for output. Output module. Okay, choose the output module. And the output module analog, okay. Output module transistor SAR. Example this one. Okay. So first add the new RAM for create the program. So this one I have one input, two input, three input, four input, right, and one output. Okay, so I will convert this one to the PLC programming. Okay, so let's start from the push emergency stop, right? So and see example input number 0 is a emergency stop. Emergency stop, right? Yes. And next go to stop button, right? So I will add one more and see nominal open, nominal close for stop button. So this one is stop and one more for start. So NO, I will choose NO for start. Okay. Okay, this one for start. Zoom in to be bigger than this, easy to see. Okay. And we have one output for contactor, right? For this one, for contactor, example motor one. Output number 0 is the motor one. Okay. And I have one more for hold signal, right? And one more for overload. So like this. One more for overload. So I will choose NC for overload, right? So another input number 3 overload. Okay, and I will choose the hold for hold the signal. Yes, from this contact. Okay. So this is a concept that we can convert from electrical diagram to PLC programming. Okay, so let's test together. For example, I choose the RS emulator, right? So I will save first. Save the project first. Example later. Converter. Okay. So let me run the emulator. So open and choose the ladder converter number 2, so maybe number 4, okay, and run it. Let me download and choose the simulation, this one, right? Choose who active and then go to emulator number 4, right? Okay, so we can online. Yes, now we already online for simulation, so I will choose this one for show it to be the same, you see. So I zoom in, zoom out first. Okay, zoom out. Yes. You see, this one is the electrical diagram, and we can simulation also. This one, contactor one is on. It means that motor number one is on. So if I push this one, example, I force toggle this one. Yes. You see, the program is work also. You see, output is on. Output is on. And motor will running also. Okay. So we must choose the Y input. Sorry, for input the same as this circuit. I choose emergency stop and button stop, button start, and overload relay. Yes. So we can convert from electrical diagram to PLC programming. Yes. To control the some electrical devices, example motor, lighting, and other device. Yes. So this is the concept, convert from electrical diagram to PLC programming. This is a small circuit that have a only one contactor. If we have a lot of like the timer or pneumatics and some device, we can write all the program to here. Okay, so thank you very much for watching my video, and we will see you next video, and please subscribe my channel and like my channel also. So thank you very much, and see you next video. Bye bye.